Meantime, the person who, when you look at the polling, is at the top of the polls for you know, taking the nomination and potentially the presidency would be a man who's not even technically running yet, which is the former vice president, Joe Biden. And I just want to play this moment. He was caught on camera when the president of Armenia asked him about whether or not he would run, this happening over the weekend.
Well, how are you, Mr. President? I'm sorry, I walked right by you. I apologize.
You cannot walk by
now. No, I can't. Good to see you.
How are you?
Good, how are you? Did you have a card?
Yes, sir.
You can get me through. I don't have a card.
I mean, You watch this conversation between the two men, and it just begs the greater question, you know, will he or won't he? And just reading through the political tea leaves, as you are so tapped in, David Chalian, what are you hearing?
All indications are from people who are familiar with Biden's thinking is that, and you know, things are being built to allow him to say yes, go. However, I just want to caution, nobody in that universe has yet said he has fully made up his mind. So there is a sense inside the Biden world that this can wait a little bit, that he doesn't have to be out there with everyone at this particular moment, though donors and others are eager to hear him make up his mind whether or not he's going to do this. He thinks he has a little bit more time. So while no decisions made yet, there is a complete operation that is putting together the pieces of what would need to start launching should he decide to do this. He clearly seems, right, look at that conversation you were just playing, like he wants to do this, as if he's poised to do this.
Mm-hmm. They're ready. They'll be ready if he says go. He just hasn't said go yet.